Tamara Mincestock is an American sport wrestler. She is currently the number one women wrestler in the world. On 3 August 2021, she won the gold medal in the women's freestyle 68 kg after defeating Nigeria's Blessing Obrajudu 4-1 at the 2020 Summer Olympics. She also became the first American female black Olympic gold medalist in the sport of wrestling. She also became only the second American to win Olympic gold medal in women's wrestling after Helen Morales. Mincestock married Jacob Stock in 2016. He wrestled at Morton Ranch High School and Oyland Baptist University with Mincestock. Tamara was born in Chicago and grew up in Houston suburbs. Her father was a Ghanaian who lived in Ghana until the age of 30, and her mother is from Illinois. She is the reigning Olympic and world champion in wrestling freestyle. She won the 68 kg event at the 2016 US Olympic trials but failed to qualify for the 2016 Summer Olympics as none of the athletes from the United States secured a spot to compete in relevant 68 kg weight category at the 2016 Rio Olympics. She claimed gold medal in the women's 68 kg event during the 2019 World Wrestling Championships. She was one of the three gold medalists for the United States in women's freestyle category at the 2019 World Championships, which also marked the first instance where U.S. delegation claimed three gold medals in women's wrestling event at a single World Championships. In 2021, she won the gold medal in the 68 kg event at the Meteo Pelican Ranking Series 2021 held in Rome, Italy. Tamara also claimed a bronze medal in the women's 68 kg event at the 2018 World Wrestling Championships.